seen a real nice buck in here last year, around November the 4th or the 5th. He was just cruising looking for does along the edge of this winter oat field. We'll just have to sit and see what happens today. I don't know. Last year at this time they was really chasing does, but I don't know, you know, what's going on this year yet. I've not hunted. So we just have to sit back and see what happens. I've seen at least 7 different bucks. That 10 pointer would be the number 8 buck that I've seen in 2 days out of this stand. These does, there's a doe hot in there somewhere. I think he's trying to find her this morning, so, you know. Yeah, it's November the 25th, around 7 o'clock, 7 a.m. I just killed a real nice, I think it's an 8-pointer.